The particles of rocks and minerals found in soil have broken away from larger pieces of rocks and minerals. I think it would be false at first, but then true after, because you'd have to have the soil with the rocks in it, with the plants living, but then when the plants are dead, the rocks and minerals would have to break down and go to make more soil for the other plants.
Not only living things make up soil because, like worms and other kinds of living things make soil, so I think that statement is false.
Okay, so we found this little egg thing, and I found something in it, and I swear that it was moving in my hand, I don't know, and it squirted in her face, so, you know, it's scary. I don't know what it is.
Wait,
there.
What happened, Isabella?
It's a demon egg.
Organic and inorganic matter. Organic matter is living things such as worms, and inorganic matter is non-living things like rocks. So now you know what soil is made up of.